Myself, Ms. Sweety Chatterjee from BPharm at Saraswati Institute of Pharmaceutical Science, Dharam Gandhinagar. Today I will introduce about how to operate nephroturbidometer. This is our nephroturbidometer and model number is 132 and manufactured by the Sistronic. This is our power button, coarse adjustment and fine adjustment for the set 0. This is range and calibration for the 100 setting knob. Here is the placement of the cuvet. So in this instrumentation, on this part, we can use this cuvet by which we place our sample and that will give the reading. So all this uses accordingly to the instructions, and we kept our sample holder into this place and that will give the reading. Insert the 3-pin plug into appropriate magnetic socket, switch on the instrument and allow to 10 to 15 minutes for the warm-up. After take some time, you will adjust range and the calibration for the appropriate clockwise positions. First, take clean distrube and pour with the distilled water. Then clean it with the tissue paper. And then put on the sample holder and cover with the light sheet. You adjust the 100 value with the help of the set 0. Take the test tube outside. As per the procedure, we have to calibrate this instrument with some standard reference solution. Here we take two types of reagent. First is the 100 mq solution for the setting 100 value, and another one is the distilled water for the set 0. First we take test tube. We have already prepared 100 mq solution. Clean it with the tissue paper and put on the sample holder. And then tap. You have to adjust the 100 value